friends, with his regular partner, said to him, we're looking at the future of men's doubles for Japan right here. Against Canada. So back in their established pairing. Really good. Since the retirement of Endo. Less and less of it, hopefully. Oh, blistering pain. Played a live match before against Canada. Wasn't really too much of a test for their skills. Oh yes. while the match